Good morning, dear students. Welcome back to the class. Which lesson we are studying? Tell me first. What is our lesson number? We are studying lesson number 1, 2. Which lesson number we are studying? Yes, we are studying our lesson number 2. What is our lesson name? Fractions and decimal. Now tell me the definition of fractions. Now anyone tell me the definition of fractions, or you can tell me in which form we represent the fractions. Yes, anyone? Yes, we can represent it in the form of P upon Q, in which P is the numerator and Q is the denominator, and Q must not be zero. Okay, in the previous lectures we completed the exercise based on the multiplication of fractions. Okay, so we have completed addition of fractions, subtraction of fractions, multiplication of fractions, and in the last exercise, that is exercise 2b, there are some questions in which we use the divide. So in the today's lecture we are going to study about the division of fractions. Okay, but before starting our division, I will tell you some terms which will you need in the division process. Okay, the first term is reciprocal of a fraction. Reciprocal of fractions. Okay, reciprocal of fractions. Okay, now what is reciprocal of a fraction? When you interchange your numerator with denominator and denominator with your numerator, then we say that the fraction which we found is called the reciprocal of that given fraction. Suppose you have a fraction 2 upon 7, 4 upon 5, 7 upon 3, 2 upon 9, 8 upon 6, 3, 9 upon 4. These are some fractions. Okay, you have to tell me the reciprocal of these fractions. For these, first, how to write a fraction? So if you have to write the fraction, you have to place the denominator term in the numerator and the numerator term in the denominator. So 7 by 2 is a reciprocal of 2 by 7, and 2 by 7 is a reciprocal of 7 by 2. Agar aapko kisi bhi fraction ka reciprocal nikalna hai, to aap kya karoge? Jo term denominator mein hai, aap use numerator mein likhoge, aur jo term numerator mein hai, use aap denominator mein likhoge. To hum uske baad bolenge ki ye jo aapka fraction bana hai 7 by 2, ये रेसिप्रोकल है 2 बाय 7 का, और 2 बाय 7 रेसिप्रोकल है 7 बाय 2 का. ओके, सो नाउ टेल मी व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 अपॉन 5. टेल मी व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 अपॉन 5. सो द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 अपॉन 5 इज 5 अपॉन 4. द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 4 अपॉन 5 इज 5 अपॉन 4. इन द सेम वे टेल मी व्हाट इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 8 अपॉन 3. The reciprocal of 8 upon 3 is 3. In the denominator is 8. Okay? And the denominator is 8. Okay? So, after that, what is the reciprocal of 9 upon 4? It's 4 upon 9. Okay? Now, tell me what is the reciprocal of 7 upon 3? The reciprocal of 7 upon 3 is 3 upon 7. And the reciprocal of 2 upon 9 is 9 upon 2. So in this way we can find out the reciprocal of any number. Okay, now we are moving further with our next topic, that is division of fractions. Okay, one more thing I want to tell you here. Tell me first, what is the reciprocal of 0? Tell me what is the reciprocal of 0. If you have to write the reciprocal of 0, and what is the reciprocal of 0? So, remember that there is no reciprocal of 0. Make this note headline, or आप इसे एक dark इसमें mention करके अपने notebook में लिख के रखेंगे कि 0 has no reciprocal. Okay? 0 has no reciprocal. And अभी आप मुझे बताएंगे which number has the reciprocal itself. मतलब ऐसा कौन सा number है जिसका reciprocal आप अगर आप निकालते हो तो वही number आपको एज आंसर मिलेगा. सो विच नंबर हैज एन क्या द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ विच नंबर इज अ नंबर इटसेल्फ. किस नंबर का रेसिप्रोकल वही नंबर होता है तो वो होता है 1. 0 का रेसिप्रोकल नहीं होता है, 1 का रेसिप्रोकल 1 ही होता है. ये याद रखना ये दो टर्म्स, अदरवाइज इनको छोड़ के जितने भी फ्रैक्शंस होंगे उन सबका रेसिप्रोकल निकाल सकते हो. ओके सो फॉर द डिवीजन ओके इफ यू हैव टू डिवाइड 2 अपॉन 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 8 अपॉन 9. यू हैव टू डिवाइड 2 बाय 3 बाय विथ 8 बाय 9. आपको 2 बाय 3 को डिवाइड करना है 8 बाय 9 से. नाउ देयर इज नो प्रोसेस ऑफ डिवीजन इन द फ्रैक्शन. फ्रैक्शन का डिवीजन नहीं होता है. सो इफ यू हैव टू डिवाइड एनी फ्रैक्शंस देन यू हैव टू परफॉर्म द ऑपरेशन ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन. देयर क्योंकि डिवीजन नहीं होता है तो आप क्या करोगे, आपको उसमें डिवीजन में मल्टीप्लीकेशन करना है. सो फॉर दिस ऐसा तो नहीं है कि आपके इसमें कोई डिवीजन सिंबल है, यू कैन इजीली रिप्लेस इट विद अ मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड देयर इज नो चेंज. अगर आप ऐसा नहीं कर सकते कि डिवीजन को मल्टीप्लीकेशन करके सॉल्व कर दें, इफ यू आर चेंजिंग योर डिवीजन सिंबल विद द मल्टीप्लीकेशन देन देयर मस्ट बी सम चेंजेस अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट सिंबल. ओके सो इफ यू हैव टू चेंज दिस डिवीजन सिंबल इनटू मल्टीप्लीकेशन, अगर आपको इस डिवीजन सिंबल को मल्टीप्लीकेशन में चेंज करना है, सो राइट फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन, जो फ्रैक्शन फर्स्ट पे लिखा है फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन एज इट इज. यू हैव टू राइट योर फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन एज इट इज एंड यू हैव टू राइट द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ योर सेकंड फ्रैक्शन. फॉर दिस इफ यू हैव टू डिवाइड एनी टू फ्रैक्शंस राइट फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन एज इट इज, change your division symbol with the multiplication symbol and write the reciprocal of the second fraction. So it is 9 upon 8. So if you have to divide the fractions, what will you have to do? You have to write your first fraction as it is, change your division symbol with the multiplication symbol and write the reciprocal of the second fraction. Okay, after that your question changes to the multiplication question and you know how to multiply the two fractions. So if you have to multiply it, you will write it as 2 multiplied by 9 and in the denominator you write 3 multiplied by 8. Okay, so 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 2 ones are 2 and 2 fours are 8. So in the denominator what it is 1 into 3 and in the denominator it is 1 into 4. So our answer will be 3 upon 4. So what is the answer of 2 by 3 divided by the 9? It is equals to 3 upon 4. So in this way you have to divide the two fractions. Okay, now take some examples of it. I will give you the mixed fraction question. Okay, so all of you close your books first. First, aapko kya karna hai? Close your books, not notebooks. Close your books, open your notebook and take a pen and solve this symbol as a solve this question as a multiplication question. Okay, aapko kya karna hai? Book close karni hai, notebook open karni hai aur jo question aapko diya ja raha hai, wo aapko karna hai. As a multiplication question, that means you have to change your division symbol with multiplication. Okay, try to find out the answer within a minute. Okay, so try it. I will give you the question. Your question is 3 5 by 7 divided by 2 1 by 6. Okay, I will give you 1 minute to solve it as soon as possible. Okay, so solve. As I told you, you have to solve this question as a multiplication question. So if you have to solve, you will write the solution as solution 3 5/7 divided by 2 1/6. So your solution is, first you convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction. You will convert your mixed fractions into improper fractions. So what will be your answer? Your answer is 7 into 3 plus 5, and in the denominator it's 7 divided by 6 into 2 plus 1, and in the denominator it's 6. So 7 into 3 is equal to 21 plus 5 is 26, and in the denominator it's 7 divided by 12 plus 1 that is 13, and in the denominator is 6. So now this is changed into a division of two improper fractions. So now you have to change your division symbol with the multiplication symbol. So what will you do? You write your first fraction as it is, change your division symbol with the multiplication, and write the reciprocal of 13/6. That is your second fraction, that is 6/13. 6/13. So tell me the answer. What is the answer if you multiply 26 with 6? If you multiply 26 with 6, what will be your answer? Tell me fast. Is it 216? Is it 216? Tell me fast. 26 into 6 is equal to 216. But now here, इधर ध्यान दीजिए सभी, आपका है, आपको अभी now you have to multiply 26 into 6, and many of you didn't remember the table of 26. So it will be lengthy for those students who don't know the table of 26 or 30. So it will be more calculative for you. So if you don't want to multiply the numbers in the numerator or in the denominator, so cancel them out. Try to cancel them out. If you cancel it, your answer is 13 ones are 13 and 13 twos are 26. So your answer becomes, in the numerator 2 into 6, and in the denominator is 7 into 1. So your answer will be 12/7. So your answer will be 12/7. So the cancellation method will be useful here because there are the multiplication of bigger numbers. Okay. So in this way you have to divide. Suppose it is your if your question is given as, suppose in your question it is given that divide 1 by 2 by 1 by 2. This is your question. Now how will you write it in a symbolical form? अगर आपको इस question को symbolical form में लिखना है तो आप कैसे लिखोगे? You have to just write it as 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 2. So you can write it as 2 into 1 plus 1, and in the denominator it's 2, and it's a division symbol. Don't change your division symbol until and unless you are both the fractions in a proper or improper fraction. जब तक कि आपके दोनों fractions proper fractions में improper fractions में नहीं आ जाते, solve नहीं करना है, इस division symbol को change नहीं करना है. अगर mixed fractions है तो first convert it into an improper fraction so that your division become easy. So if you are solving it, it is 3/2 divided by 1/2. So it will convert into first fraction as it is. Division symbol changes to multiplication, and the reciprocal of 1/2 is 2/1. So this 2 will get cancelled, and your answer is 3 into 1, and in the denominator it is 1 into 1. So your answer is 3, because in the denominator it's 1 into 1 that is 1. So we can skip if the denominator is 1. So you don't need to write it. Okay. So dear student, you have to solve question number 1 of exercise 2C. Okay, listen carefully. You have to solve exercise 2C, question number 1, in which you have to divide your first fraction by second fraction. If there is no fraction, that means suppose there is a first fraction, that is 7, divide 7 by 7 by 8. Your question in exercise is divide 7 by 7 by 8. So write this 7 as 7 upon 1 divided by 7 upon 8. Because if there is an integer and there is no denominator given, so we can consider it as a denominator as a 1. So solve question number 1 according to this. Okay. You have, there is a question number 2, that is find the reciprocal of each, in which you have to write the reciprocal of each fraction. So if there is a integer, so first write it as 5 upon 1, 7 upon 1. अगर आपको सिर्फ 7 दिया है, इसका reciprocal पूछ रहा है, तो पहले आप इस 7 को 7 upon 1 लिख लो, तो आपको reciprocal automatically मिल जाएगा. If there is given is a mixed fraction, so first convert that mixed fractions into an improper fraction and then find out the reciprocal. If there is a negative symbol in the numerator, if there is a negative symbol in the denominator, so what will you do? If there is a negative symbol in the denominator, numerator, so place it in a numerator, don't change it. Agar aapke numerator mein ya denominator mein negative symbol hai, to aap use numerator mein hi rakhna. ठीक है, उसे चेंज करने की जरूरत नहीं है. और कौन सा नंबर होता है जिसका रेसिप्रोकल नहीं होता है? द नंबर विच डोंट हैव अ रेसिप्रोकल इज 0, एंड द नंबर हैविंग द रेसिप्रोकल इटसेल्फ इज अ 1. सो रिमेंबर दिस टू पॉइंट्स एंड सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 2. ओके, सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 2 3 4. दे ऑल आर द होमवर्क्स फॉर यू. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 टू 4 आर होमवर्क्स फॉर यू. I will tell you the question number 5 in your next lecture. Okay, so try question number 1, 2, 4, but do it carefully, because there is a division symbol which you have to convert it into a multiplication. Okay, till then take care, bye.